Oh my. Oh, nice block. Oh, sick. That was very nice. Nice buffer behind me there. Ooh. Drop. I didn't want the back throw. D trigger scaling, please. Yes, yes, yes. What we got? Oh. I didn't get my quick rise. Through the DP. Hit! Glad I didn't activate. Ooh, gonna have to adapt to this. What was it? The longest delay in the world. Can't be seeing that. Hit. Oh, he's not got the fireball V skill. I didn't get the stun this. Ooh, slightly missed space, slightly missed space. I think Vega can punish that one. Really? Nice, nice. Oh, back medium. Oh, it's down medium. Didn't have the range. Yeah, he's not gonna use it. Agreed. Yeah. Nice and early. He was a very safe and methodical Ken. Hell, Yuji, thank you. Infectious, can you play Zeku sometime in your stream, please? Cool speed fan. You know the rules. This is a Ken-only stream. So buy that arrow. Whoa, who knew what side she was on? No punish. That was mad. I swear I could have killed. Maybe crouch medium punch into another crouch medium punch, fireball activate, crouch fierce into definitely could have killed there. Ooh, lucky, 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 lucky. Oh, this. It's about damaging. Messed that right up. Ooh, did you see it? Baited it out. Do you think easing the combo execution was a good direction? Yeah, I'm a fan of it. I think that the easier the combos, the better. I was never really a fan of hard execution. The amount of time you've got to put into learning those one frame links and all that, I'd rather not have that, to be honest. But I understand that it makes it more hype when people hit combos that are hard, but as a player, I'd rather not have to deal with that. Almost. That was disgusting. Okay. We see it, we see it. Actually weird, because I did a backdash there. I believe it still hit me. Just trying to get out of harm's way on my throw. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, he's not got. He's lost the V trigger. The minus dive kicks almost. Look how close. Oh, buffer didn't come out. There we go. Yes, the heal. I'm new too, started the game like a week ago. Sir Ha, it always amazes me when I hear people starting the game new, like, just puts things into perspective for me. Like, there's still, we've been sat here playing the game for 5 years and there's still people who just pick it up. Ooh, hasn't he got the wrong V skill here? How does that one interact with the fireball? I've never seen that interaction in my life. Oh, okay. Oh, way too late. Let's see you dance. I didn't want that forward jump. I did not want it. Whoa, 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 whoa. He did a cycle. Wait, what? Nice activate. Psycho Knuckle. Damn, for new players, is it not too hard to climb ranked? I think new players in any game will find it a little bit difficult at the start. Once they're starting to get used to they start getting used to any game. Yeah, V-Skill 1 in this match was not the best option. Yeah, I would have thought that, Oh, did you see the bait on the V-Shift? Nice, 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 nice. Ooh. Oh, nice. Oh my gosh, that is so slow, the startup of that, man. Are we in the corner? Yeah, V skill 2 definitely here. Yeah. I actually thought he had whiffed. Oof. Died to my toes. You win. Funny that Ed says lame, he's brain dead. This guy's using my strings but doesn't seem to know why. Your strings. Copyrighted Enderwalkers. Infectious, can you make a guide for Zeku? Love watching your Zeku.